a group of transplant recipients, a team of firefighters, an Encore college reunion after 35 years. These are just some of the people playing in Hoop It Up, the world's largest three-on-three basketball tournament. See their stories and more Sunday on NBC.
Let's go, guys and gals. Hoop It Up now.